What has happened?
And also, what should you do?
It generates some new ideas, and it helps you in your own line of work to contribute, maybe to do something better.
We need to have the buy-in from the South Sudan National Police, because they are the ones who understand their environment very well. As you are providing the skills transfer,